Ladies and gentlemen, the tension in the stadium is palpable tonight. The stakes cannot be higher in this middle school mashup on a bitter cold night. Joseph knows that if he does not make both of these baskets, he will be walking home tonight. Wow! That was a beautiful shot. It brings down the scoring gap to within 30 points here in the second quarter. The Titans are still in this game. Joseph scored the second bucket. I only have two words to say about this. Good parenting.